Logan. It's me. The little rainbow. My name. Just kidding. Bay wanted me to do a favorite characters list. It's pretty obvious my favorite characters. You know, the regular characters. Kyle, Satoru, the mom, Irie. I think that's it. Wait, yeah, that's pretty much it. I like Satoru and Kaio because Kaio is me and Satoru is my boyfriend. I don't like that pizza guy. Him. I don't like the killer. I don't like I don't like that lady that told on what's his fucking name? Fuck, Satoru, the neighbor. Like, how you gonna call the cops on him? Like, you're not even sure if he did it or not. Just because he has blood on his hand doesn't mean he did it. Weird. I swear to God. I don't like his friends for some reason. Like, they seem really, really fake, and I don't like that. They're fake. His friends are fake. No, I don't like them. Oh, I don't like Kaio's mom. She's abusive. That's not cool. It reminds me of someone I know. It reminds you of anybody, babe? Yeah, that's pretty much it. I'm sorry I sound like this. I look like I'm drunk or something. It's because I just woke up and I want to go back to sleep. But we're going to get this done because I love you guys. You guys are my fans. You guys are my fans. You guys love me. I am like so out of it. I'm like, wait a minute. Wait. Okay. Yeah. That's it.
And now for our feature presentation.
Is it you not?
It is.
Satoru Fujinuma, you're under arrest for murder, attempted murder, and arson.
Come on, get him. He's like right there.
It can't end like this. I can't let it. There's still something I have to do.
Who did?
Go back. Just once more. Please. Please. Go back!
Yes! Let her sleep over. Come on. I have this song downloaded onto my phone. It's just so catchy.
Satoru, go on, wash your hands. Did you and Kyle have a fight?
No, it's nothing.
Okay. Well, go wash up.
He misses his mom. That's cute.
Mom, if you ever feel like going to Ueno, remember, you don't have to change trains to get there.
Oh my goodness!
Lately, how do I say this? Lately, I noticed a change in how you are with people. It feels like you care now. You've always been friendly, but before it sort of seemed like you were, I don't know, faking it. I could tell you were trying hard to get along with everyone. Anyway, I like the new you better. So after all that, the reason I wanted to talk to you is because I have a question. Satoru, who are you?
You're fake.
It's like you've turned into a totally different person. Or like there's a totally different person inside you now. I realized it a few days ago when I saw you staring at Kayo during class. I've seen bruises on you a bunch of times before. I never said anything to anyone about it. I guess I didn't think it was any of my business. But when you noticed what was going on with her, you actually did something. That took guts. You decided to help her without a second thought. You did what I was scared to. Come on, tell me who you really are.
I'm a superhero. Or I want to be.
You're fake as fuck for laughing at him.
Here's Satoru.
Kaio's gonna die if I don't do something about it. I know her mom's been hitting her, and I swear I'm gonna put an end to it.
Let me get this straight. You think if you save her, it'll make you a superhero? Well, if you ask me, that makes you one already. And I want to be one too, so let me help. What do you say? I always heard opposites attract, so I didn't think you'd like Kayo. I mean, you're kind of the same.
I didn't like her at first, but I don't know. There's something about her.
I think I get what you mean.
Kenya, Satoru, you're the Bucket Brigade.
Superheroes always get the shaft, don't they?
Damn straight.
Yuki, you ever play with Kayo?
Why?
It's just, she hangs with me and my friends now.
Oh, yeah? So that's why I haven't seen her around lately. Yes! Awesome! That's the best goddamn thing from her!
That's the first time I ever heard him use a cuss word around me.
I got so scared.
See you around.
Yeah, bye.
Killer must have seen Yuki with Kayo. That's why he picked him to take the fall for her murder. Don't worry, Yuki. This time I'll stop it from happening. March 1st was day X, and everything happened the same as last time. It's safe to start changing the future now.
Darn it!
it. I left something at school. Can't it wait till tomorrow? We have company.
We'll save a slice for you.
It's weird bailing on the party, but I can't worry about it. Here we go.
What in the hell? Hey, who's there?
That takes care of that. Cops are gonna be the perfect alibi for Yuki. Now for her. I know how I can keep her away from Kaio.
Kill her. Kill the bitch. Kill her.
One push. Just one push.
His eyes are red.
I know what you're thinking, but don't. What if the fall kills her? You don't want that.
Duh. That was the point.
This time I remember to put on a jacket and some gloves.
Me first. I was thinking, can you let me kidnap you?
You're an idiot.
Yep. That's the best I could come up with.
Okay.
I was hoping you would say that. Pretty cool, huh? Izumi Elementary's hockey club used to use it as their hangout.
Hey guys, about time.
Are you sure this is okay?
Yeah, the school got a new one last year. They use this for storage now. We should open the vents before lighting the stove.
It's all rusted.
I'll cover the windows, you hang the blanket.
Okay.
Cool. It's an awesome hideout, isn't it? I wouldn't mind living here myself.
You'd miss having a shower, though.
Living in a proper house doesn't guarantee happiness. Anyway, I should get going. See you later, Kaio.
I should go home now, too. But I'll come back later. I'll knock three times.
Thanks, you guys. I mean it. Thank you.
We're friends. You don't have to thank me. Ever.
We're gonna keep you.
Please don't let nothing happen to her.
Wow. Way to pour on the charm.
Yeah, you should talk. You sounded like you were gonna ask her out or something.
You know I wouldn't do that to you. I'm glad she's my friend. I know she's glad she's yours.
Thanks for helping.
Like I told her, you don't have to thank me. Besides, the hard part's coming up.
Yeah. Listen, if this does backfire on me, make like you didn't know anything, okay?
Okay.
Tastes better late at night, huh?
I never had a mistake before.
Oh. You know what? Me and the guys are gonna go camping this summer. If you want, you should come.
I don't know if I can.
Sure you can.
Please, no. God, no.
Wake up.
Oh my God! cute!
Good thing I stopped by. Come on, we have to leave before the kids from Easy show up.
Where's Kaio? Anyone know?
No, what the heck?
Does she even know she's gone?
Maybe she hasn't looked for her yet.
The last time, it was March the 2nd. I got Kaio home before 9. After that, her mom and the boyfriend beat her. Then her mom threw her in the shed, and sometime after 10, Kaio was kidnapped. At 12:30 on the 3rd, Kaio's mom called up my mom. And sometime before dawn, Kaio was murdered. This time, there have been major changes to everyone's actions. Kaio, her mom, us, the killer. Who knows what'll happen next?
Yes, this is Gaku Yashiro, from Mikoto Elementary. Sure. Yes, I'll hold.
Just don't tell Kazuo or Osamu.
Sorry for dragging you into this, Hiromi.
Oh, that's okay. I'm just stoked you guys trusted me. Besides, my folks won't get back till 8, so this is better than sitting home alone.
You're a trooper, Kaio. You must be super bored.
Mm-hmm. I haven't had this much fun in forever.
Tomorrow morning, I'll stop by your house.
Her mom won't have a choice but to call the police then.
Mm-hmm. Hey, I get why we're doing what we're doing, but what if we get in trouble?
Don't worry about that. I'll take the blame for what happens.
You're an idiot. This whole thing is because of me, and all you guys are doing is trying to help. No one's gonna blame anyone for that. And I win. You're right.
Damn, she's smart. On the way home, Kenya said, I bet you didn't think about that. Huh. I said, nope. And then he said, in my book, you are a superhero.
Please, no! No! I hate it. I hate it here. I don't like this. I have concluded that I don't like this show because it keeps messing with me. I hate this fucking person that's trying to kill Kaio. There's no reason to kill her. Why are you trying to kill her? Like, everything they try and do, like, this killer finds her somewhere and fucking gets her and murdered. That's not fair. That's not okay. They're playing with my feelings. I don't like this, but I hope she didn't die. I know she died, but I just hope she didn't die. They're so cute together. Like, why they gotta do this to me? I smiled through this entire show and then this shit happens. I don't like this shit. Any questions, manager?